Like all Israelis, my wife Sarah and I were shocked by the horrific assassination attempt on the life of President Donald Trump. This wasn't just an attack on Donald Trump. This was an attack on a candidate for the presidency of the United States. This was an attack on America. It was an attack on democracy. It was an attack on all the democracies. On behalf of myself, my family, the government and people of Israel, we wish President Trump a speedy recovery, continued good health, and continued strength.